name in serials, presents The Adventures of Superman.
Faster than a speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Look, up in the sky, it's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman. Yes, it's Superman, strange visitor from another planet who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men. Superman, who can change the course of mighty rivers, bend steel in his bare hands, and who, disguised as Clark Kent, mild-mannered reporter for a great metropolitan newspaper, fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way. And now, another exciting episode in The Adventures of Superman.
I'll make you a bet I can control Superman for 30 minutes.
So just what do you mean by control?
Make him do my bidding? Keep him in my power?
For 30 minutes.
That's right.
Okay. You've got a bet. How much?
$100,000.
All right. You're on.
Lois, come in from there this minute!
Quick, get me police headquarters.
Chief. I never thought the Daily Planet would be guilty of a thing like this.
What do you mean?
The cheapest kind of publicity stunt, manufacturing headlines.
But, Mr. Kent, this is for real, for sure.
And risking the life not only of some stuntman, but that of Lois, too. Well, if she's crazy enough to let you talk her
Kent,
into it.
Kent, you're crazy if you think
sure, we're gonna... I'm crazy if I let myself become a party of this kind of sensational journalism.
Oh, but look, Mr. Kent.
I don't want any part of it. I'm leaving.
How did you find out about this?
It's hardly any secret.
Now, what is it you want?
Just your company for 30 minutes.
You're not going anywhere. I've warned you.
You stupid man,
fake fool!
Jim!
Superman, anytime I can ever do anything for you, just...
Everything under control, Inspector?
Fine, if you like this sort of work.
And I wouldn't be surprised if the paper could spare a little raise for you, providing you don't pull any more fool stunts.
Golly, thanks, Chief, and thanks, Miss Lane.
Oh, it's you.
I'm glad to see you finally come to your senses and cut out that crazy publicity gag.
Yeah, some gag.
And where were you during all this, if I may ask?
Me? I went fishing. Caught a big one, too.